heart is dried up. It doesn't feel, doesn't live, doesn't beat.
I don't feel love, I don't feel shit. I would've been killed myself, but I was meant to exist. Still don't understand why, but I don't question what is. Is there a purpose in this life that a young nigga live? Or am I here for your laughs and your damn entertainment? Ever since 92, I ain't never been based. Only one that understood me was Mickey. And if you fuck with me, then I promise you, haters, you are not living. Way before Tuss started smoking like chimneys, my grandmother Mickey and mama were everything cool in that backyard in LA. Now LA my universe, nowadays everything's fucking changed. I lost them both, now my soul getting colder. I realized my closest one start to pass away. She always told me I made someone happy, but nowadays these stupid hoes stay running game. I'm so tired of a nothing ass bitch that wanna talk down on you till you got the change. She wanna fuck with my mental till I'm going mental. Decide to end it all and blow my brain out from the side of my temple. That little hoe simple, fuck a bitch, I just smoke straight. I don't trust shit a person gotta say unless the gold round the neck rip that life, gang. Skinny little nigga with a lot of pain as the dark in my soul hard to constrain. In a world where the love is so mundane, it's so hard to be happy and feel great. All of these bitches is so fake, only down for a nigga with big change. The materialistic shit so lame, that's why I'm always on my own page.
No love, no love, no love, no love,
no love,
no love.
That walk in my system, nigga, the money, the mission, life.